This next one's Holy Spirit. This one, I haven't changed a thing that I'm aware of, but I figure this is a way you can all practice away from one another and still be kind of on point when you show up for camp in June to do counselor training. So this is Holy Spirit. Chords are D, D, I think E minor's in there, and that is it. G, D, E minor, that's it. Yay, cool. And it has some little tempo, not tempo changes, but strumming pattern changes. So like the chorus is just, and then there's the, let's see, the verses. I think we'll see if that pans out when I actually start playing. So, the song, I'm not really sure the exact strumming pattern, but I'll feel it out, and that's just what we'll do. And we'll start with D and then G, and then we'll come back, the lyrics will start on D.
Sweet.